Collectors IS is all in on style.
All in?
All in.
And all in on power.
The new Lexus IS, all in on style, all in.
Yeah, I got Balenci's in the bathroom. I used to be fiending for I'm dreaming in the classroom. 4 years later and my racks blue.
Hello, hey you guys. Hello everyone, welcome, welcome, welcome. Key Dolls, hello boo, welcome. Welcome you guys, welcome, hey, hey, hey. How's everybody? Please, 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 I'm just putting up my dresses right now, but please, 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 put your name below where you are from so we can say, hey, what's up? Thank you for coming so we can thank you. Please, 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 so we can shout you out. Let us know your name, where you're from. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are. Hi, hi, hi. My name is Mary Magloid. I am the owner of Fear Bay Boutique. We're going to get started very soon, just waiting for some more people to come. But please, let us know where you're from. Hey, Key from Cali. Hey, boo. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's so nice to see you, and I am so grateful that you are here, okay? I'm just putting on my dresses right now. You guys don't leave because I have some bomb stuff for you today. And I'm even going to be doing a flash giveaway. You must be present to get the gift, okay? All right. I got some music playing in the background, though, for y'all, okay? But y'all talk to me. Let me know how your day is. Key from Cali, how is your day, boo? How's your day been today? Mine's been crazy busy, so like, I'm just now getting here, but it's all good. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hello. Good, good. I'm glad you're doing great. Hello. Hey boo, welcome. That's my ambassador, you guys, right there. Pandora. Pandora's Han, okay? Make sure you guys follow her. Follow her. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Please, hun, if you feel obligated to or you want to, please, your name and where you're from so we can say hey and shout you out. Hi. Thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for coming. I'm just putting the dresses up just so you guys can see what it looks like on your the rack so you can see how cute it is in your closet. Okay? It will be fun. I'm so excited, you guys. Like, I'm so excited for this dress. G. Dennis Music. Hey, boo. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Please let us know your name and where you are from, okay? We're going to get started soon. We're just waiting for more people to come. We're going to be trying on this lovely, lovely, sexy, however you want to call it, because it is, like, the best dress, the must-have dress. So I'm going to say that for later. But please, please, please let us know your name, where you're from, so we can say hi to you. Hey, Deja from Hesperia. Hey, boo. You guys, make sure that you guys follow her, okay? We're going to get started. Thank you. Thank you for coming. You guys also please know that I am going to be doing a giveaway after this live. So make sure you stay tuned if you want to receive a free gift, okay? It's 100% free. You don't have to, well, you have to do a little something, but it's 100% free, okay? So make sure you stay if you want to receive the free gift, because I will be announcing the winner at the end.
I've been feeling on safety, so I don't go shooting where your heart be. Because you take the bullet trying to save me.
Yeah, this song music is kind of boring, huh, y'all? Let's see if I can find something that's a little more. How is your day? How's your day going? Let's see. That music is boring, huh, y'all? I want to make sure it's something that you guys can just, like, really enjoy. You know what? You know what? Hello, Sexy 510. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are going live today with my new product. I'm going to be trying it on live for you guys. I'm just trying to find some music that like you guys can, you know, really jump to. Please stay. Make sure that you're staying, hun. Make sure that we're going to be doing a giveaway also at the end of the live. So if you want to receive a free gift, stay tuned. You must be here to do the live. Please let us know your name and where you're from so we can shout you out and say hey. Okay. You know what? Okay. Never mind. Oh, you're doing HorrorCon? I didn't know that you... What are you doing? Where are you going to school for? Business and fashion, cool, cool. That's perfect. Okay, we're gonna get started. Okay. I'm gonna put all of them up, but I'm just gonna put a few up just so you guys can kind of see how they are on the hanger. But we're gonna go ahead and get started. Put it down. So if you guys like see me looking, picking at my peeking down, oh, I just wanna go down. Oh my gosh. The remote fell out. The battery fell on my remote and I couldn't. Okay, there we go. Okay, perfect. I hope you guys can hear me good. I try to turn down the music. But anyways, hey, 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 everybody. Thank you for coming to my live. I am so excited for my new arrival here, my new dress. I am going to be trying it on for the very first time. Okay, you guys, I have not tried it on yet. I want you guys to see how it is, how it looks outside of the bag, and then also how it looks on me or looks on, you know, the body. Okay, for the very first time, I want you guys to see. So, stay tuned. if you see me look at my paper, it's just because I'm still new to this, but I am true to this, and I'm still learning everything, and so I have to look on my paper to make sure that I stay on point and with the subject, okay? So, again, hello, everybody. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Hello, hey, hey, hey. My name is Mary. I am the owner of Bay Boutique, okay? Here, you see some of my items here. I am going to be showing you guys my new arrival. I am so excited about it, so please stay tuned to see what that looks like, okay? Please, please, if you are here or when you come here, please, do not hesitate. Tell us your name and where you are from so that we can say hey to you. We love to shout people out, so please stay tuned. Also, I'll be doing a giveaway, a flash giveaway today on my live. So make sure you stay tuned if you want a free item from me, no charge to you at all. But you have to be present at the time of the name of the winner, okay, to claim your prize. so I can give you instructions, okay, how to claim your prize. So again, my name is Mary. I just a little background about my business. I started this boutique last year, 2020, August of last year. What motivated me to start my business, munching stuff. Hey boo, welcome. Please give us your name and where you are from, okay? I'm going to be doing trying on this dress for you guys today, so please make sure you stay tuned. But you guys talk to us, go ahead and comment below, it's all good, I'm gonna talk back. So again, a little bit why I started my business. I've always wanted to have a boutique, but I never knew how, you know, like I could do it, you know. And when I was in school, like I did fashion classes and everything like that. But I had my child at a very young age, and I didn't fulfill my dream. But now that I have the opportunity to, and 2020 just completely changed my life and gave me the courage to open this boutique. So I opened this boutique. I am so excited about it. I love my job. I don't want to do anything else for the rest of my life. All I want to do is sell clothes. Pick out clothes, design clothes, and boom. Designing will come soon. I know it's like that. So yeah, that's basically the background of it. So I started my boutique. I got inspired by seeing other people, specifically of my color, starting their own businesses and their own boutiques, and I was really inspired last year, and so I decided to start my own boutique, and here it is. It is an at-home boutique, but one day I know that the Lord is going to bless me with my own store. Right now I'm online, so make sure you guys click the link in the bio to view my website. And yes, my website is back. I appreciate you guys so much for being so patient. My website was down. The place that I have, you know, go through my website, the website I'm using to use my website, was having some issues, but they fixed it, so I love them. So you guys, make sure you guys check it out, okay? So now that we did our introduction, Annie Nicole, 3831, hey boo, welcome. Please drop your name and where you are from so we can give you a shout out, okay? All right. So now that we're done with the introduction, let's go ahead and get into the Tribe Closet vibes, okay? Vibe number one. This is, okay, so pretty girl vibes only, okay, here. We do pretty girl vibes only here in the closet, okay? We call this the Tribe Closet, okay? So pretty girl vibes only. So, and then vibe number two, please feel free to comment down below, talk back to me, okay? I want you guys to feel comfortable talking to me. I'm not like the other boutiques or other places where I just want to come and show you guys stuff. I want to interact with you guys. I want to know you. I want to know what you want. I am for you guys, okay? Yes, I love selling clothes. This is my boutique, but it is for you, okay? So speak up, talk. But that brings me to vibe number three. Please be respectful when you are commenting, okay? When other people are commenting, or if I have somebody else on here live with me, please be respectful. If there's something, if you feel that you are not comfortable speaking here, but you want to ask me something, feel free to DM me or email me. All my information is on my website and it's in my contact highlights below, okay? So that brings me to vibe number four. If you hear me say boo, you're gonna hear me say that a lot. Boo, my boos, hey boo. I am referring to you, my customer. I do not like to call my customers, okay? So if you are new here, I don't like to call my customers. I like to call them my boos because I feel like we go together. Once we come into contact, once I see you, you see me. Once we hanging out and talking and all that, I feel like we in a relationship now, okay? So I like to call y'all my boos. We go together now, basically, okay? Y'all my boos, okay? And I will treat you as such. Which brings me to vibe rule number five. Please make sure that you click the link in my bio and that you sign up for my texting program, my tribe. This is our pretty girl tribe, okay? Make sure that you are in my text program or text alerts. You can go to my website. When you go to my website, at the bottom of your screen is going to be a pink heart, or you can text hey boo to 77948. Hey Boo to 77948. That is my tribe, okay? Okay, okay. So make sure you guys are there. Why? Because there are exclusive, I give exclusive offers with my tribe. You get free stuff there. You get to know when I'm live. You get to know, you get to access to new items before anybody else. My tribe, I treat them well, okay? If you're not in the tribe, all I can say is get in the tribe, okay? Okay, so let me give the rundown before I go ahead and try on this beautiful dress. The rundown of what's going to happen today on this live. So I am going to try on my dress. Edward, good. Hello. Hey, boo. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Please let us know your name and where you are from so we can shout you out. So I'm going to try on this dress, this beautiful, sexy mini dress. My new dress is called the Meilani tie up dress or halter dress. And I'm going to show you why, okay? Y'all are going to love this dress. I'm so excited. Okay, make sure y'all stay tuned, all right? And then also, I am going to be doing a flash giveaway, okay? It's going to be a little game that we're going to play in a little bit. And I am going to announce the winner at the end of the live. And I forgot one rule when I said be respectful. Did I just have it in my head? And then don't y'all hate that? Like when y'all have something, like you about to say something and it just like completely disappears. That ain't right. That ain't right. What was I gonna say? It's okay. I guess it wasn't that important. It was important, but I can't remember. But anyways, oh, I will be doing a Q&A at the end of the live. So if you have any questions and I don't get them to them while you're doing live, you're more than welcome to comment while I'm going through the live. But if not, I'm going to be doing a Q&A. You guys, if you're not sure how to do the Q&A, you see at the bottom of your screen, there's a little like comment box with a question mark. You can put your question there and that will ensure that I get to your question, okay? All right, now to the giveaway. To the giveaway, now to the giveaway. To the give, if you're new here, I like to dance and sing and stuff like that. So to the giveaway. This is what you're gonna have to do to win the giveaway. It's completely free, no charge to you at all. I am just going to send it to you, okay? But you have to win, of course. And I won't announce the winner until the end of the live, so make sure you're staying tuned. You have to be present in order to receive the gift because I need your information, right? So I have been putting up posts that I'm changing my name. And I had a live where I explained why I'm changing the name of the boutique. You guys can check that video out in my page, okay? Or you can go to my HGTV and the video there is where I'm explaining why I changed my name. However, I have not told anybody what the name is yet. I am going to give the person who can guess the new name of my business a free gift, and I'm going to show you guys the gift at the end of the live, okay? But I am going to tell you guys, you guys have to guess the name of my new business. And I know you guys thinking right now, like, how in the world do we know what your name of your business is? Here's a hint. I posted it, but I didn't tell you guys that's my name. Love you, Cece. Hey boo, please name and where you are from, okay? So just for those who came in again, oh, thank you, boo. You like my hair? Okay, y'all like my haircut though, because y'all know, like, I know people are like, I'm so tired of you wearing bobs, but I absolutely love bobs. Do you guys like this bob though? Like, it's hella short. I've never ever had a bob this short, and I hope you guys like it, because I mean, I like it, but you know, shoot, I don't know, like, what y'all think about this, you know? Because you know, I got the dress and I was like, oh, the dress would be hella cute with the little bob. Because, you know, I'm going to wear the dress this weekend. I got to go out, y'all. I got to go out. I know we're supposed to be quarantined, y'all, but I got to go out. So, thank you, boo. Hey, thank you. Hey, it's the look. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thank you guys so much. Y'all so bomb. That's why I love y'all. Okay, so the hint is I've been posting it since for a few days now. It's on my newest post, the name of my business, okay? That's the only hint I'm going to give you, because it's really, really obvious, but it's not obvious at the same time. So if you guys can guess, whoever comments below the name of my new boutique gets the free gift, okay? That's the deal. You guess my new boutique name down below, the first person to guess it, you got to put the whole entire name, you will be the winner. So as I am getting dressed, you guys can go and sneak onto my page real quick. It's in my stories, it's in my posts. The name is there. You just have to look at the post. You will see the name, okay? So I'm about to go put on the dress right now so you guys can see what the dress looks like on me, or what the dress looks like, period. And just like, you guys only got like 2 minutes to get the hint, okay? 2 minutes to get the hint. Y'all can go now. I'm gonna try it on. First person to comment, the first person who puts that name is the winner of this free gift. It's an actual item, okay? It's not like percentage or anything. It's an actual item I'm gonna give you guys. Addeola, I'm not sure how to say your name, but I hope I said it right, babe. Please put your name below and where you are from so I can first say your name right, and then so we can shout you out. And also, hon, you just came in right when we were doing a giveaway. So I'll give out the hint one more time and what the giveaway is. I am giving out a free item to you. I'm going to ship it to you for free. No purchase to you at all. If you can guess the name of my new boutique name. Rachel, hi. If you can guess my new boutique name, I am going to give you a free gift. The first person to comment below gets the gift. It's a free item, okay? No charge to you at all. The hint is the name is in my last few posts that I've been posting, maybe like 4 or 5 or 6 posts. The name is there and it's in my story. So while I'm getting dressed, putting on my new dress, because I'm showing you guys my new arrival right now, I'm going to try it on. You have about 2 minutes to look on my page, look at my stories, and guess the name, okay? I'm going to go away, but whoever posts the name, the full name first, gets to win this prize. You have to be available on this live in order to win the prize while I announce the winner, okay? Perfect Fit Kits, you on here every time I come to my live, bro. You are so amazing. Please put your name down below, where you are from, and we're gonna get started. You have to say the full name, you guys. I'm gonna go try on this dress. Oh, I'm playing with you. Egypt, I'm not playing with you. Stop. No. No, I'm not done yet. Stop.
Pampers helps keep baby skin dry and healthy. Pampers, the number one pediatrician recommended brand.
Like cool, like, wanna be enough, I need 2 bags. Damn, I thought like blue. up. Ayy, you know I'll never give a f. Ayy, nigga looking at me in the club. Ayy, he gon' have to throw a couple dubs. Ayy, I don't even wanna much talk to them. Why he always tryna come and see what's up? Brown liquor all in your cup. Ayy, say he wanna put it on my couldn't make it to the club, so I'ma throw it back on face.
Hello?
Shh. Sleeping.
We're the Kellys. Our dream is to protect our baby's future.
There are so many unknowns. So many decisions to make.
A nanny or daycare?
Should one of us stay home full time? What if something happens to us?
The uncertainty keeps us up at night. We just want what's best for our baby.
Hi, I'm the Kelly State Farm agent. Here to help them sleep more soundly knowing their baby's future is protected with life insurance.
Okay, I see somebody who got it, but I'm not gonna tell you guys the winner until after the live, but somebody got it right. I'm just gonna put the camera down so you guys can see the full dress. Okay, so this is the new dress. What do you guys think? What do you guys think about it? I'm trying to, oh my gosh. But I think it's tripping. Okay. I'm sorry, y'all. I gotta adjust myself and everything. This dress is too sexy for me. It's not too sexy, but it's perfect. Okay. So this is the dress. Can you guys see it? Can you guys see it good or? Okay, this is one way that you can wear it. I love this dress. You can dress it up like, you know, like. So you guys can see the shape of it. Like you guys can really dress it up like you want to. And it ties in the back. Sorry, you guys can see all my business back there. Yes, it's a wig. But yeah. Yeah, okay, now I'm gonna change it up, okay? So wait, this is like a great way. So this would be like a night out look. Okay, boo. Remember, you guys got it right though. You have to be live for me to announce the winner, okay? And get the gift, all right? Because I got to get your information, so. But I understand, mommy. Okay. That's one way. And then this way you could dress it up. So with this look, you can like, you know, put a bag with it. It would go like cute with a little bag. Cause you know, this is my outfit this weekend, y'all. I'm not playing, okay? Like, I gotta get out. I got this dress, and I'm like, ooh, I need to go and get out. Get out. You're gonna know the winner at the end of the live, hun. I'm gonna mention it, announce the winner, and then the winner, I'll tell the winner the rules or what they need to do to claim their prize, okay? So I understand, baby. So good. Hello, Rihanna's Boutique. Hey, boo. So you can pair it up with like a cute bag like this. Like, isn't this cute though? Like, come on now, I need y'all to tell me. Like, is this cute or not? Like, you know, like the whole outfit, and then you can put the heels on it. I'm just gonna put the heels real quick so y'all can see. Okay, boo boo. And I'm gonna put the I'm just putting my shoes on. I'm gonna put the camera farther so you guys can see it with the shoes, okay? Okay, put on the other shoe. Who put on their shoe like this? Anybody put some anybody put their shoes on like that? Like with the, like the purse, honey, is $25, okay? Y'all put y'all shoes on like that? Like, you know how you lean on the wall over there? That's that cute, that's that pretty girl shit. That's that pretty girl put on a, oh, I got you, boo, I got you. Munch stuff, trust me, I'm gonna show y'all a few styles, okay? This dress is so universal, you can like dress it however you guys want to. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys with the heels, okay? Hopefully I can push this back enough so you guys can see with the heels. I might need to go back actually. I do my lighting. Let's see. Oh, the stand. Okay, my stand wasn't secured right. Okay. You're giving me a hard time today, baby girl. Okay. Oh my gosh. Lazy girl's hack, right. I mean, the stand is not going to act right today, huh? I can't believe my stand is embarrassing me like that. But let me see. I can't get y'all far enough back. Can y'all see with the heels now? Can y'all see with the heels? Yeah. I like mine to fit me a little bit because I like to show that shape off a little bit. And you guys, it's this dress is like really nice and stretchy. I'm a large regularly, or extra large in dress. This is a medium for me, okay? So you can dress it up with the heels like that, you know. Now, I'm the all black type of girl, so you can put some color heels on. You can put any color heels on with it. You can put some hot pink heels on with a cute purse that's not hot pink, but it got like floral design, like with blue and pink. Ooh, or some orange. Ooh, orange has been my favorite color lately, y'all. Some orange. Ooh, that would be real nice. But hey, hey, y'all like it? Y'all like it? Y'all just want me to show y'all how y'all can twerk in it too. You see me? You see how y'all can? You know, you gotta get that.
Charles over there?
You gotta have that dress that can do that. You gotta have that dress that can do that. You know? So this, I am so excited with it. You guys can dress it up if you want to, or if you dress it down, I'm about to switch it up for y'all. That gives y'all another like minute to try and get the name of the boutique. Get the prize. Somebody did get the name already, but you know.
Shadow on by, looking good, shot looking like a lick. Put back like a cake with the ice cream shake, banana split. Pull up to the light and I told him, pull all that, too fat. Tell your boyfriend you don't want no more, you find you a with some rag, a gentleman. Open your door, take you to the store, let you buy what you want.
I'ma show you how to dress it up.
I like Nene, cause she bad. I like Tay, she got that. I like Nisha, she got cash. Like we go out sometimes, she's fast.
Dress it down. I'm gonna show y'all the coolest feature about this dress, so you guys are gonna love it.
What's up, Bree?
I have not showed y'all the best feature about this dress.
What's up, Lisa? I want all three.
But if you're like me, I'm still like, I love the 90s, okay? I was born in 92. I just can't help it. I love that 90s look. So I always have my socks. Y'all know I love my little long socks. Y'all probably see it every day now, but. I love my chunky heels, so y'all can talk about me wearing feelers or whatever, but hey, whatever.
I hit it raw, she see me in public like, what's up, friend? She talk too much, but I still hit, cause she a fool on that pop that, throw it, kill the COVID, spread them legs, don't close it. I'm not lame, I never expose you, just had a baby trying to cut the lights out. With them stretch marks, bend it over right now. What's up, T? You smash my partner, you can't
okay.
Start a relationship.
Y'all ready for the best part of this dress? Are y'all ready? I need to see everybody put ready. Ready, 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 ready. Are you ready to see the best feature of this dress? Watch your thought that's I got beat too.
What's up, Lisa? I'm on aisle three. Ooh, Ashley. Hey, ooh, Ashley.
Are y'all ready? I need to see ready. I need to see ready. I'm gonna reveal the best pick. Y'all ready for the best feature? I don't see ready. Best ready. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Hey, hey, are you ready? Hey, hey. This is the best part of this dress. I love this dress for this. You get to wear this dress like literally any way that you want to wear this dress. Okay? You can tie it up in the back. All right? Shoot, you can stuff it in. You know me. I know I hacked my dress, okay? You can stuff it in. So it could be a little tube dress if you wanted to, however you want to do it. Put it on the, girl, I'm trying to tell you, girl. You can do this too if you want to. Put it in the back. That might not be one of the ways you're supposed to do the dress. But look, they shouldn't have made this dress available to me because, honey, I figured that way. To change up my styles. That way, they never know it's the same dress. You always got on a different dress, boo. So, yeah, that's the feature of the dress. You get to adjust this any kind of way. You can wear it dressy. This is dressy. Or you can wear it casual. I'm about to go to the store real quick. Or I'm going to go hang out with some family, friends, family reunion. You know, if y'all, like my family, we have a family reunion in August or September. So, look, boo, you got your dress. This is a must-have, okay? This is a must-have dress in your closet.
Yeah, I feel like I'm done.
I'm yelling over the damn song. So, you guys, like I was saying, this is a must-have dress. It's very universal. You can dress it up, dress it down, however you want to dress it. It's dress it. It's up to you. It's yes, it's a simple black dress, but it's so many. It's like, look, that is like the best. That is a great feature. Like, you can style this dress how you want to. You can make it look dressy. You can make it look casual. You can wear it to the park with some slides or some flip flops. Okay, I think I have some flip flops over here. I can throw them for y'all. You know, your Louis Vuitton slides or some cute slides. Okay, you can put on some heels, dress it up however you want to, boo. It's like the best. Okay. Put a jean jacket on it, there like that, with your chunky heels, and you got your pretty girl swag on. Oh, hey, 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 and you got your bag. You know, I really love big bags, to be honest. I'm really a big bag girl, because you know I'm a thick girl, so we gotta, yeah, big bags. But how do you guys like it? Like, do you guys like that? Is that something that, like, makes you happy about the dress? Do you guys like that feature of the dress? I need to know, like, do y'all, is this what y'all want? Do y'all like this? Like, did I buy the right, did I get the right dress for y'all, or what? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, did I do good this time? I need to know if I do good. Can y'all put some hearts in the comments, or ding, ding, ding the hearts, just so I know if I did good. If I did good, this is what, do y'all want this dress? Maybe that's the right answer. The question I'm supposed to ask y'all. Do y'all want this dress? Who wants this dress? I need everybody to see me who wants this dress. Who needs this dress, okay? Because I needed it. I needed this dress, okay? My closet needed this dress. Your closet needs this dress, okay, boo? And I will be dropping it very soon. I'm not going to drop it now. I'm going to drop it soon, but I got y'all, okay? I got y'all. For the people in the live, okay, I got y'all, all right? So, I'm not going to tell y'all the price yet. But for everybody to come to my live, because I love y'all and I appreciate you guys so much, I am going to be giving you guys $5 off the dress, okay? So everybody, when we end this live, I need everybody on this live right now. Now I can bring you guys closer. I need everybody on this live to make sure that they email me that they were on the live. I know who's on the live. But I need everybody on this live to DM me their email address, okay? Because I'm going to give you guys an extra, well, not an extra. I mean, if you haven't used your 25% off yet, then it'll be extra. You can use 25% off on this dress. Who wants 25% off? You want to know how to get 25% off? I told you, boo, earlier. I told you, text "Hey Boo" to 77948. I'm gonna put it up here. Text "Hey Boo" to 77948 to get 25% off. Okay, and then if you have that, so you guys, I have it below. Text "Hey Boo" to 77948. That's how you're gonna get 25% off. It's gonna send to you with a code. You're gonna get 25% off this dress, okay? And if you're in this live, I'm giving you only an extra $5 off, okay? So I need you guys to screenshot that you guys are already, if you're in my system, screenshot that you're already in my system, okay? I sent you guys a live, so you should have the text with the live. Just go ahead and screenshot that and DM me that you signed up for my text alerts, okay? And then I'm going to send you guys a $5 coupon for this dress only, okay? If you get 25%, you in the gang, boo, because you get 25% and then you get to use the $5 off, okay? I think when you go, if you have to do that, I think it only allows one coupon at a time. So just if it doesn't allow you to do the 25% and the $5 off, DM me like, "Hey, boo, I'm on your boutique. I'm trying to get the," you ain't gonna call me, but DM me, "Hey, boo. I'm on your website right now. I'm trying to get the dress. I did the 25% off, but it's not letting me do the $5 off. I'll give you the $5 off." Okay, cool, whatever. You got that? I need to know that everybody got that. Okay? So, but regardless, is if you're signing up for my text or not, I'm still going to give you $5 off. I just want to make sure you guys are in my text alerts, and I'm going to send you $5 off, okay? Even if you use your $25, your 25% already off an item, I'm still going to give you the $5, okay? Just for those who are in the live, all right? So, cool, cool. Now, for the gift, or for the giveaway. Okay, so the person who actually won the giveaway, who got my name right, the business name right, was, what's her name? It had an AD. Okay. So ADDola. I think her name was Rachel. Rachel, are you here? You guys don't leave, because if Rachel is not here, I'm giving it to somebody else. Because you have to be in the live. That was one of the rules or the vibes. Okay. Rachel, are you here? A underscore D D E O L A. Ediola.
No, you can't do that. This is,
is she here? Rachel, are you here, babe? We're going to give Rachel some time. Rachel, if you are here, hon, I need to say here or put hella hearts, like red hearts. Let me see that you're here. Rachel. Come on, Rachel. Hey, Rachel. Come on, Rachel A. If you're not here, boo, I'm gonna give it to somebody else. Let me see if somebody else got it. So, in order to win this free gift, you had to guess the new name of my boutique, okay? And I posted it on my post, and I posted it in my story. Did she? Okay, let me see. Did anybody else get it right, though? Let me see. So nobody else got it right. So she's not here. I don't see Rachel. You guys have another chance to get it right, okay? No, it's not Pretty Girl, baby. It's not Pretty Girls. It's there, though. You're close. Like, it's close to Pretty Girls, but it's not Pretty Girls. Whoever get it gets the gift. I'm going to go grab the gift real quick. You guys, look again. I'm giving you guys another chance. One more chance. To look at my post, look at my story, you got to say the full name of my boutique, my new boutique. Pretty Girl is the slogan. That's the style. That's not the name, though. I'm going to go running, get more of the, well, the gifts, like more of it, so you guys can see, you know, a few of them. But go ahead and put it below. You can look. It's my last post. My last few posts is there. My last story. A couple of stories. It's there. The name is there. I posted a few times. You just got, it's there. I can't, I'm trying to do it without giving y'all a lot. It's there, though. Because AD, Rachel Diola, she's the one who got it right, okay? I'm going to go grab the gift. You guys, look again. Go ahead and look and come back, okay?
You sick? ties, that's no lie. I slip inside, dripping wet in your thighs, yeah. Baby, part about you, I can't decide. We got time, so open wide, turn your water to wine, yeah. We gon' do this every day.
Did you guys get it? Okay. Pretty Girl Apparel. No, it's not Pretty Girl Apparel, you guys. It's right there by Pretty Girl Apparel. Like the name, you guys are looking at the right name, but you're saying the wrong name. It's right by the Pretty Girl Apparel. Like the name, you guys, Pretty Girl Apparel is a slogan. The name is like right there. Even if you guys, okay, I'm gonna give you guys a cheat. Somebody got it right. Her name is like A_DDEola. I think she said her name is Rachel. She got it right, okay? It's there. If you go down this comments, she posted the name of the new boutique. The name is there. The Pretty Girl Apparel is like, it's like right there. Like, you know, Pretty Girl Apparel is like right under the actual name. Come on, y'all. I know y'all can do it. I just need one person. The gift is right here. I'm going to show you guys what it is. But I need somebody to get the name right so I can send it to you, boo.
Home is where learning to count just got a little bit more fun. These layers just keep going. More flaky layers, more delicious. Pillsbury brand's flaky layers.
Anybody? You guys got it? If you just look at the past comments, the girl Adiola or Rachel, she got it right. So if somebody just scroll in the comments and get the name and put it in my comment real quick. That person, oh, you know what? This is not. It's okay. I have it on me. So. I don't know where I put it. That actually was not the gift. It's somewhere. Pretty Girl Looks. Okay. So, no. So this is not the. Okay. So this is the, the name of the boutique is not any of those names that I gave you guys. The polls that we did, it's not any of those names, okay? The name is in the last couple of posts that I have, okay? If you go on the last three posts, it's there, okay? If you go, no, hon, you're looking at the names that, those are the names that we did for the poll. The name is not one of those names. So if you're thinking about the names from the poll, it's not one of those names. It's a completely different name. But I'm telling you guys, I'm giving you guys the name right now. I'm telling you to scroll down in the comments here, unless you guys opt out, then you probably won't see it. But if you guys scroll down, the girl, she got it, okay? This is the other hint. It starts with an M, okay? That's another hint for you guys. It starts with an M. It's on the, look at the last few posts I have, the last three, the stories, is there. I know you guys get it because the girl Rachel, she got it. She got it right. She said the name exactly, the full entire name. So it's there. You guys gotta look. It's there for you, boo. It starts with an M. You gotta just give me the whole name. Let me see. I got you in the air. How I feel up here. Come on, y'all. I know y'all can. Starts with M. It has my initials. My name is Mary McLoy. It has my initials. The name does. Starts with an M. If you look at my posts, it's in my posts. My stories. If you look at my stories, it's in my stories. It's a post, but the name is there. The new name is there. Like, it doesn't say Bay Boutique for the logo. The logo is there on my posts. It's a logo on my posts and on my stories. It has the name of my new boutique. Y'all, come on, y'all. I know y'all got it. I want to give y'all this gift. Like, I got to give it to somebody. Who got the name? Okay, that's the first part. It's a full name. You almost got it, Key. That's the first part. What you had to say the full name of the boutique to get the prize, honey. And I'm about to pop out the. I'm gonna show you the prize. Come on, D. Key dolls. Key, sorry. Okay, but what's the full name, y'all? It's one more. It's one more word. It's one more word. Come on. Who's gonna get it? It's one more word. It's a full name, y'all. That's one part of the name. Come on, y'all. We almost there. A, who gon' get it? A, who gon' get it? My love's the first part. Okay, full name, boo. Gotta say the full name. Come on, who's gon' get it first? A. Come on, full name. And you gotta spell it right, mommy. Y'all. Mayla, it's not Mayla, but those are the, you guys gotta put it together. You guys got the name, but you're saying one name and you're saying the other name. Put the names together. Come on, y'all. Let's go. Yeah! You guys are not spelling it right though. It is right. Munchin' stuff your clothes. Just fix the name. Fix the last name. Spell the last name right. Y'all gonna do me like that? Yeah, you spelled it wrong, but it's right. You both spelled it wrong, but it's right. Hey Teddy, hey Boo. Thank you for coming. Y'all go follow the market. That's my homeboy. He's bomb. Key and Munch Yourself. Y'all both got the names right. You just spelled it wrong. But Munch Yourself is closer to the right spelling. But you guys got the name right. Yeah, I'm going to post it too. So. Key. And Munch and stuff, y'all got it. That's the name. But just, can you spell it right for me? Don't say that. Don't be over here saying that. Yay, Munch and stuff. And I just pinned it to my comments. So that is the name. Thank you, Munch and Stuff. You are the winner, boo. So when we are done with this live, congrats. Yay. Congrats. You said dang. I mean, yeah. Was it hard to find? Thank you, boo. Was the name hard to find? Yes, Miley Maylani. Yes, that is the new name of my boutique. Congratulations, boo, to win this gift. And I'm going to show you the gift. It is this necklace that I'm coming out. Oh, mine's all twisted and stuff. So this necklace that I'm coming out with. I know that you've seen the post though, but it says box. It's a diamond necklace or a studded necklace, and it says box. Box. Box.
I'm bossy.
Baby, you weren't here. I kept calling you. Rachel, I kept calling you. I was calling you like, we waited a long time for you, mommy. I'm sorry. I kept calling you. I kept saying, you're the winner, you're the winner. But you never answered. But I have to give it to somebody else because they were here. That was one of the rules, unfortunately. You had to be here when I announced the winner. But this is the necklace. I know, boo, but you said 10 minutes and we waited for a while. I'm sorry, but I'm going to send you something, okay? But I have to give it to her because she was, I know, you have to be here. That's why I was saying you have to be here in order to win the gift. You have to be on the live when I mention your name. But everybody here, I'm giving you guys a gift for those who did not win the prize. I'm still going to give you guys a gift. So please, please, please. Make sure you DM me your information, your emails for everybody else. And for Munch and Stuff, please send me all your information so I can ship your gift to you. I will be shipping out the gift when it drops, okay? So, and I'll send you all the information. I'm gonna send you all the information about the necklace. But this is the necklace. This is a new arrival as well. I have not dropped this yet. This is not on my website yet, but it will be there soon. Send me your name, your address, your email, phone number, everything so I can make an order for you. Everybody else, please make sure you text HeyBoo to 77948. Screenshot it. DM me. I'm going to send you $5 off of this dress, okay? And yes, if you get the 25% off, I'm just trying to think because I don't think you guys could use it together. But if you use the 25% off, I'm still going to give it to you because it's $5 off the dress. You know what I'm saying? Or you can use $5 off the dress and 25% off for something else. It's really up to you how you want to do it. They're both your gifts. So everybody else, text Hey Boo to 77948. It's going to send you 25% off, okay? Screenshot that. Send it to my DM. I'm going to send you $5 off this dress, okay? But I hope everybody had a good time. Thank you, everybody, for coming. I appreciate you guys. It's getting late. It's 10 o'clock. I was trying to get here just late, but I didn't want to come in here looking raggedy on y'all. So I fixed up myself for y'all. And I hope you enjoy the dress. I hope you guys like it. Stay tuned. You guys are the first ones to know when it drops. It drops this weekend, this Friday, okay? So make sure you guys are connected to my make sure you guys really do that text, because those are the people that I'm going to. The necklace is not on the site yet, so make sure you guys are on the text, because the people that are on my text, my pretty girl tribe, are the only people, those are the people who get to know when things drop first, okay? I text you guys like at midnight or like the day before, like, hey, I dropped the arrival. Go get it before everybody else goes get it, okay? So you guys are the first people. Ooh, jeez. Means I need to drink something, huh? So the people that are in my pretty girl tribe are the first people to know. But I'm letting you guys know that the dress is going to drop Friday. So make sure that you're on the site Friday before anybody comes, okay? I have a little bit more than this, but I didn't get a lot. I didn't get a lot. I will order more once I see how it goes. But if we sell out, do not worry. I will restock. And if you are in my pretty girl tribe, my text list, you one of my boos, okay? Because look, I don't text strangers, okay? I only text my boos. So if you try to be in the pretty girl tribe, you try to be one of my boos, my customers, make sure that you guys are in there, because I'm going to text you guys like, hey, here is the link to the new dress. Get it before everybody else gets it. I'll let you guys know. But usually by like 9 or 10 o'clock or sometimes the afternoon, depending how the flow is, I let everybody else know. So you guys got to make sure that you guys get it, okay? Thank you. Thank you so much for everybody who came. You guys are amazing. You guys are wonderful. I appreciate you guys so much. I hope you like the dress. I hope you love the dress. I'm coming out with a new bathing suit, a new swimming suit. That's going to be here in a few days. So you guys, make sure you guys are connected with me, because the swimming suit is bad, y'all. I put a little sneak peek of the new Stunner Girl bathing suit in my getting it ready when I wake up. Okay. Please, boo. Okay. I mean, I'm so excited. I'm glad you guys liked it. I'm so glad you guys like it. I'm like really, really happy that I got a good response. So thank you guys. You guys really, really made my night. I'm not even going to sleep because I'm so excited about. So thank you. This is a new dress, boo. Where were you at? Where were you at, mommy? See, I'm gonna have to spank you with my words. I'm gonna DM you and spank you with my words. You're supposed to be in here. This is the new dress, mommy. Look, that's my friend, y'all. I smoke, I drink. That's my friend. I've been knowing her since high school. She's so bomb. She supports me through my whole entire business, and I love her. So this is the new dress, mom. And this, you can adjust this. Like, you can. I'm gonna post the video. Oh, okay. I'm gonna post the video though, so you can see how to wear the dress and stuff. Okay. But this is a dress. You like it? You like it? And you can adjust this and do this all kind of way, crisscross it all kind of ways. But just make sure you watch the video, boo, because I'm going to let y'all go. But I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. I love you too, boo. I love y'all. Look at, ooh. Why y'all didn't tell me that it was doing that? Girl, you know, so. I got a size large, but you know what? It's, look how stretchy this is. Look how stretchy this dress is. Look how stretchy that is. Like, this is a medium. And I'm thicker than you, mommy. This is a medium. Look how stretchy this dress is. This dress is hella stretchy. So I don't, you can order a large, but you can always exchange it too. But I think you would do fine in a medium. Cause I know I'm way, way bigger than you. But it drops Friday. It drops Friday. So maybe a medium, I got medium. But it drops Friday. Make sure that you get it, okay? I love you guys. Thank you guys. You guys are amazing. Make sure you DM me your screenshots of you guys opting in I'm about to go to bed too, baby. Shoot, you ain't the only one. I'm like, ooh, you see me sweating and everything. That means it's time for me to go to bed. But you guys, make sure you text "Hey Boo" to 77948, okay? Screenshot that to me. Send it to my DM. I'm going to send you $5 off this dress right now. "Hey Boo" 77948. "Hey Boo" 77948. Make sure you opt in right now. Screenshot. Send it to me. Send it to me, boo. Send it to me in my DM on my Instagram, okay? I'm gonna send you guys the code to get you $5 off this dress, okay? And munching stuff, send me your stuff, baby. I need your full name, your email, your number, okay? Thank you guys, I love y'all.